This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Courtney Johns with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. A presidential candidate is coming to the area today. This will be Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders' first visit to Iowa since launching his 2020 presidential campaign. He'll be in Council Bluffs tonight at the Mid-America Center. The event is open to the public. He's scheduled to speak at 6:30. Now, during a rally earlier this month, Sanders promised to complete the political revolution he started 3 years ago in his latest bid for the White House. And another round of snow hit the area today, and that snow caused some headaches during the morning drive. Many schools and local businesses closed due to the conditions. To see a full list of closings, visit our website at 3newsnow.com.
All right, Courtney, yeah, and those amounts really vary. In fact, we'll probably get some finalized numbers in. So far, there are only 1.2 inches at the airport being reported there. That's the official spot. And then many areas as you go west and south through the city saw much higher amounts. I know about 5 inches here at the station and locally 6 to 7 from parts of Millard into Gretna. So it really varied from northeast to southwest, and that heavier band extended back a few counties to the west of us as well. All right, now we're focusing on round two. This mainly looks to be a rain producer. Friday night into Saturday here. Notice tomorrow evening, I think you're going to be okay. Most of the moisture with this next system back to the west. Temperatures still likely right at or just above freezing. And then watch this as we go hour by hour. Yeah, the moisture gets closer, but watch the temperature. 34 up to 38, even 41 by 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning. Now, this is one computer model solution, but that's good to see we're moving above freezing as far as snow and ice. The bad news is, as winds pick up out of the southeast through the day, the storm will pass north of us, keeping us mainly rain. And initially, temperatures do get in the low 40s. That's going to cause a lot of melting. There are some flooding concerns as all this happens. Again, the piles of snow and ice will kind of act as barriers or kind of dam up the water there. So keep that in mind. Plus, we may be talking about adding a half inch to an inch. Now, if we see any snow on the backside of this, it'll be brief. Most of the deeper moisture is out of here pretty quick as we head towards Saturday evening. Notice, though, this computer model saying about a half inch here and locally an inch up into west central Iowa. So that's the start of the weekend. Warmer, mainly rain, but certainly other threats that we haven't really had to talk about for a while. So light mix, maybe some drizzles, some very light snow or flurries this afternoon. I don't think we're really going to see any additional accumulation. That's over and done with. We'll still look for some slick spots tonight into tomorrow morning. We actually get in the low to mid-30s tomorrow, so we'll melt a little bit. And then it's mainly rain Saturday. We're dry Sunday. Don't forget to spring ahead. We're looking a little better. Still not where a lot of us want to be in the 30s and 40s, but it's better than single digits and teens going into the end of last week and obviously with the records over the weekend. We do actually have another system that could bring more rain, probably more likely rain than snow from Tuesday on into Wednesday.
That's right, gang. The Godfather's going for 3. The 3-piece big cookie combo, that is. Get a medium specialty pie, a medium one-topping pie, and the MVP, a frosted basketball cookie. Godfather's Pizza. Do it.